some sign to legend.
Everything loaded so late. It's really painful when all the champions load that late. It's almost as bad as it would be in the game late, because then you're just like, well, I was in position when this champion loaded. I've been rising up in rank a lot for not getting to rank first. I feel like I'm going to pull it. So you better get games, but you keep rising up rank, getting that LP.
I got luck. You'll get me next time. I can do this.
I love a challenge.
I like selling my first champ just to get the item off. That, and it's a habit of set too. Especially the champ with the sword. There's very little to do with the sword on her. Unless you want to be dumb and that's silly. Sure. Why the hell not? GA is a useful item, it's just a matter of how we want to play the GA. Really has. I mean, we can go rebels, but... And these are good rebel items. So we need to find a good shield. Yeah, we need to find a good carry for this pair of items. Unfortunately, there's not many champions quite like GP.
Lucky.
Actually, I don't think I want to go this round. It would be a pretty aggressive go this round. So, the good news is I do that and I still go. You know, it only makes sense to put in some, yeah, I think I'd rather have a brawler out. Strength out the front. Mm-hmm. if we're gonna do this. I can't kill Vanguard. Get the gloves. You son of a bitch. Take the bow. You're gonna take the bow. So beautiful. So fizzle. I just want to dump these items on the field. That's a hell of a support. Sure, what happened? Oh, damn it. I messed that up. This is what I'm doing. I do think, on the other hand, you are probably better than the Gunblade. Yeah, but you're a Blade.
Chaos is the preferred state of nature.
Eventually. So we want to try to get another sword so we can get. I'm gonna level up here, and I can put Shen in and I'll be way down in green. GA. I assume we're going to find Jinx before Gangplank, so I guess we can put the GA on. There. Get Shen in. Fortunately, you know, we don't actually have to sell guys, though. That's for me. Okay.
All right, see if we can keep this roll that we have going. See if we can get another sword. Also, rods would be good too. Yeah, swords and rods. This will allow everyone to get the buff and buff up and still keep doing that. So we're gonna level up again next turn and then just fully roll down. And more rebels. Preferably a gym. We just went 5 levels. That was interesting. You didn't move. I'm not sure why that was. I'm a little scared right now. My boss won't start. I figure out I could probably put it better.
Defend yourself. Rev up and pull out!
Demo? Now I can just kind of rebuild our economy. Unfortunately, we didn't pick up Yasuo. So without Yasuo, I don't think I can actually go up to... Without Yasuo or Aethel, I can't go up there up a 6th. And I'm most certainly not going to pick either of them off on this character. Why would I expect to do that? We want either a sword... or a rod. They're all the two best things out in this world. I'll take a vest if I find. Sword would be awesome. Cool. So now we need to find another rebel engine. And we're just gonna kind of slow roll our economy back up.
Thank you.
Moon Force? I thought I would probably win Shake Your Ways. I do think better than like, it's do I want Chrono or do I want Blaster? And I think I want Blaster. In the back. Probably should swap you over to the last one, too. Not bad, actually. I think we're gonna roll down. Like distracting myself. This is kind of the line you want. It's right here, so we'll just go find GP and Ace level. Cooperating today. Really not cooperating today. I figure I want the Jewel Gauntlet or Morello. But it's like fine. GP. So what's the last thing this build usually keeps? MF? Yeah, MF. Yeah, that would make sense. Having MF in this build. That makes probably goes on MF. So here's what we'll do. Oh god.
Load up the hull buster.
We'll do that until we find MF. Open snipers. Vanguard. I've thought process trying that. It's kind of like. I think I just eco until I need to. Probably just one for 10 of them, but big one. Got a good deal there. Question is, like. Okay, so you one streak going Vanguard Sniper. Like, I feel like this lobby is actually pretty. This guy might actually have a benefit. I don't want to alter. dumbass. I'll take demo stuff. I can't really use it with what I have, but I can put it on MF and be like, okay.
Defend yourself.
Let's blow this joint.
Dead men tell my tale.
Damn. I think this dude actually has a good thing. No, you have a weird build. I shouldn't say you have a weird build. Alright, so I'm gonna go up against you. You are late. Question mark. Yeah, definitely on the left. I could, since that was a mean, I could face either of them. But first, we get to take the ball. Now I don't know what that goes on. I guess for now, I guess I put it on Master Yi. I probably put Master Yi in here too. I'm in a really good spot in this game. I just need to form up. Yeah, we want to stay off this. It's a little awkward having him located there, but we keep him off this Wukong. Wukong is kind of a big deal. He'll still be alive. I don't know if I can kill him next time though.
I am the world's
record. I can't find him. Yasuo is better than Yumi. This is he needed to put the Orbifrost on the GK and keep every, like, I basically was giving it to him because I'm an idiot. He, all he had to do was put the Wukong on the GP and move everything else to the right side. So, like, I was actually, like, making a huge mistake in what I was doing. Had he just taken the Wukong and put it on top of the GP, like, the GP is the problem with what I was doing. What I should have done was moved everything back a row, and or probably all the way back, and kept GP in front, and just kind of shift him across the front to keep him off the Wukong that had the Overfrost. But hey, I'll take the win. That was a good win.